don't really know what kind of food Argentinian people eat. Like, what do you eat a lot of meat or vegetables? What is it like?
Argentina have a lot influence about Europe.
Yeah.
Then our food is similar to Europe food. Mm-hmm. Specific Italian.
Yeah.
Too much pasta.
Really?
Huh. Pasta, 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 and meat.
Wow,
we have one special barbecue. The name is asado.
Okay.
It's delicious.
Wow.
There are no one asado same Argentine like us.
Wow.
Yeah, like that.
How is it made? Like, how is it different, for example, from Pakistani barbecue?
Take time. We put in the... You know, barbecue place?
Yeah.
Yeah, we say parrilla.
Okay.
The name is parrilla. It's very big. It's like one house.
Wow.
Small house. And we put here the meat, mm-hmm. every meat.
Yeah.
The carbon or,
yeah,
you know,
carbon. Charcoals, yeah.
And maybe we take maybe 2 or 3 hours.
Wow.
Slowly, slowly. Mm. And after, the meat is amazing.
Oh, yeah, that sounds amazing, yeah.
And too much lemon, salt, no spicy.
Oh, okay.
But we have something that the name is chimichurri.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
What is that?
You can say chimichurri?
Chimichurri.
Ah, it's funny. And it is a condiment that we use for the meat. And
okay.
It's so delicious.
Wow.
Yeah. It's not spicy, but it's very, very tasty.
Okay, sounds amazing.